Hundreds of victims of the Lapindo mudflow in Siriwajo, East Java, have rallied in front of the District Legislative Council building to demand President Joko Widodo meet his promise to pay compensation. The protesters are calling on the government to take over the payment of compensation from PT Manarak Lapindo Jaya. The private company still has to pay another 781 billion rupiah to victims who were forced off their land and out of their homes because of the mudflow. The government says it'll provide a loan to the company to pay overdue compensation, and it'll have to pay that back. The 781 billion rupiah has already been earmarked in the revised 2015 state budget. Protesters say they've been waiting for 9 years for the payments and have called on the Siriwajo Mud Disaster Mitigation Agency to halt all its activities.
Ganti rugi diselesaikan pembayaran, tidak boleh mengerjakan proyek, fasilitas apapun tidak boleh. Warga harus gerak terus. Kalau pemerintah melihat, apalagi bupati. Bupati itu adalah bapak kita. Sudah tahu dari awal bapak bupati, mulai awal sampai sekarang sudah tahu mana